I didn't know the swamp would be so fast-paced.
At least it is the fast way to advance.
Yeah, but it's uncomfortable.
You are rather out of shape, my friend.
Another world.
Your perceptive skills always amaze me.
What's this supposed to be? As if the swamp wasn't creepy enough.
I actually enjoy this world, you know. The perception always depends on the viewer.
Another new look.
This, my lucky friend, is a glance into your own world. Enjoy it as long as you can.
You always have to talk in riddles. Didn't we come through here before?
I'm sure we did.
But it looks so completely different than a moment ago. What happened?
We are moving ever deeper into the heart of the swamp. There's no way to tell how its magic twists this world.
There's something terribly wrong with this swamp.
I would not be so sure. It is just about the swamp.
Thank you.
Man, where are all those skeeters coming from? They're annoying.
Well, right. There are many of them. Much too many.
You don't sound very confident. Don't say...
Yes. I am afraid we have stumbled into the lair of another ancient one.
Okay. Then where's this huge beast I have to fight?
Well, you've met it already. Partially, at least. It's the skeeters.
What do you mean? Those little things?
Do not underestimate the little ones. The proximity to the center of the swamp has affected their intelligence. Together, they form the collective called Amateur.
Snake. Now that's new. But how am I supposed to kill all of those little critters?
You know what? One has to know when to fight and when to run.
Ouch! Damn skeeters.
Well, if you had been faster...
They were all over the place. But you know what? I feel different. Since that was one of those ancients, we should have gotten a new power. Maybe I'm able to shapeshift.
Do not be so silly. Give us the key to the inner layers of the swamp. The power of the blue light. There's no way deeper in from where we are at. The swamp is shaped in strange ways. We have to go back to the beginning to move deeper. Oh, can you feel it? We are close to the swamp's border again. That smell. Brightness. I was hoping after meeting you here, I would never need to come back again.
What? I haven't been here before.
I picked you up, not far away from-
You're wrong. I'm sure we met somewhere else.
Where would that be?
Somewhere. In the swamp.
You have got it all figured out.
Thank you.
Why do you not show me on your map where you live?
Sure. It's right over...
What about now?
It's a complicated map. It's not important right now. Let's get going. Strange. I really started to like that lantern.
You knew. That is a very weird thing to say.
But it was really handy.
You are ridiculous. Come on now.
Thank you.
This world is giving me headaches.
Huh?
All this twitching makes me sick.
Pull yourself together.
I mean, what is this world?
The last power we received. It is powerful. It is strong. But it is dangerous. There are few that can bear its burden. Even the ancient Ermitt who went mad at some point. I told you, it is the door to your reality.
But
we are close. My friend. Move on, Regikina Pond.
Thank you.
We are really close. Hurry on.
Why are you in such a rush?
Just get going. You still have enough power in you. Come. Come now.
What is this? Why am I still able to use the light?
That is a nice power you have there.
Yes, but why?
Does not matter now. Just come here. Together we can move on.
Thank you.
hurry now. Give me all the power that is left in you.
Hey. No. Wait. Did you run off?
Ah, we are so close to our goal. You must understand my excitement. I am sorry.
Don't leave me.
Well, you seem rather dispassionate.
I'm just tired.
I know it was a long and exhausting journey, but you must not stop now.
Maybe.
You have to continue.
I have to. I'm weak.
Can all be taken away. The sorrow, the pain, the weariness. You have to go on.
Why do I need to move on?
That is not important. Only moving on matters.
But where to? You promised me something.
Away from the past, away from the suffering. Away from your memories.
You told me I would find him.
You do not want to remember what led you here. You want to forget. That is the only thing that will make the pain go away.
Forget? I don't. I didn't.
Do not try to remember now. We have come so far, all the pain will vanish.
My son.
That is enough now.
No, my son. I didn't want to forget. How could this happen? I followed you all this way into this desolate place. I did everything you wanted. And following you has made me only forget every memory that was precious to me. And now you are telling me just to move on? This light, it's driving me mad.
The light is the only reason why we are tolerated here. Quite impressive. No one made it this far since I was bound to this place. You will be a worthy successor.
Have it your way. You led me astray far too often. I should have accepted that he'll never come back a long time ago. Nothing can bring him back. Not even you. I was such a fool. I'm heading home.
I will not let you do that. I have waited too long for this moment. Soon, I will be free.
Thank you.
Why are you doing that? I don't want to fight you.
It does not matter what you want. Everything happens as it should. There is no way out.
No, listen to me. There's always another way. It doesn't have to be like this.
Ages there has been the cycle. Ghost lights are leading people deep into the swamp so a fresh soul can take the place of the old. It has always been this way. There is nothing you can do about it. Just let go.
Thank you.
you can imagine.
This has to end. Everything is going to change now.
Do not try to resist.
Against all odds, I've made it here. I've defeated huge monsters, and I will stop you and break the cycle.
It is time for me to go. The swamp will embrace you.
No!
Is it really over? Everything seems so unreal. The swamp, the monsters, myself, my memories, my past, my son. I will never see him again. The swamp will embrace you. Her last words. It wasn't her who wanted to bind me within this eternal circle. It was the swamp itself. It was this desolate place where it all begun, turning lost souls into spirits. And it has happened over and over again. But even that does not matter now. I have forgotten. I've forgotten everything that I knew about myself. I've forgotten the cold, the pain, the suffering. I've even forgotten my son. And now I take my place, watching, waiting.